Make them nice and tight, love.
Believe it or not, I came here voluntarily. My name is John Constantine, and I'm an exorcist. In my line of work, there are days you just need to forget.
But some you never will.
My mum died giving birth to me. My dad said it was my fault.
You can start by telling me what happened that night at Newcastle. Do you remember the killer?
I see that demon every time I close my eyes.
Is that what happened at Newcastle? John doesn't seem to want to talk about it.
He had a nickname for me. I heard it every night. Hey there, killer. And after a night in the pub, which was... every night, he'd punch my head
That's
for what you did to your mother, killer.
In any case, you wouldn't have been able to prevent the girl's death.
Astra! Her name!
Please get me out of here!
And I can handle her death. It's her damnation that's eating me alive. Dragged to hell.
John, it's time to face the truth.
9 years old and suffering for all eternity.
The only one suffering here is you.
That's on me, mate.
There are no demons.
Why do you keep telling me?!
Too much pain. Same reason I got into the junk. Try to forget.
Do you hear her, Tom? The girl's in pain. Are you really gonna fail her again? Oh, you think you can mess with my life?
This demon requires a sacrifice. That's what I learned from the shaman.
No cage, bottle, or vessel can hold it. Only a body. Alive. Human. But Daddy's had more opportunities handed to him in his life than I've had of things.
No price is too high to save me, Lucy.
Daddy's is alive.
I've only stood it once.
There's no going back. You understand?
You put the demon inside of him?
There was no other way.
You're sacrificing him. You're sacrificing your friend's life.
It was his choice, and it was a brave one. You need to respect that. And malevolent entities I've ever come across. What we did saved countless lives.
I don't care! Gary loved you and you betrayed him. All he cared about was to make you proud of him for what, John? Huh? He wanted to be just like you. Thank God he's not.
He came to me! You think I wanted this? No, I run this place!
People around me die.
If you can't handle it, then go.
He's suggesting that it's not too late for me. Save my soul.
I'm not ready to die.
Are you afraid of what's waiting for you?
No. I earned what I got coming to me. I have more work to do.
And that makes this a crucible. And for the sake of the mortal realm, I hope you find what you need.